When walking on a halter, you've got two points of contact. You've got one to the head and one to the collar or harness. The dog walks quietly and calmly because halters also have the ability to calm your dog when your other dog isn't getting in the way. She will walk calmly and quietly. If she were to pull, you can put correction using the top lead to the height halter, which will help and aid your dog.